problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is foot rivals action. It's the Vipers versus the Vipers.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
William Saliba. Here's how it looks for the Vipers. Peter Schmeichel begins in goal. Javier Zanetti plays with Grimaldo in the fullback positions. And up front, Karim Benzema plays with Carlos Tevez in attack. Here's how it looks for the Vipers. Petr Cech stands between the posts. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Manuel Akanji in central defence. And leading the line, Lionel Messi plays with Timo Werner. Is this the moment? And that's going to roll all the way through. Benzema. Gullit has it. Now possession lost by the Vipers. Messi looking for the through ball. Couldn't grab hold of it. And the keeper has it after that tension-laden sequence.
Well, what a great first save that was. How did he stop that?
Well, most of us can only dream of having the skills Dennis Bergkamp possesses. Stuart, interested to get your take as regards what he might produce today.
Well, Derek, we know his movement is very clever, but it's the speed of that movement that causes defenders so many problems. He's got great pace.
Oh, Stuart, they could be in here. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Benzema. It's with Dybala. Nice looking pass. Now that's the Vipers' turn now. Emerson. Given away by Vipers. Werner. Can he convert? Not testing the keeper at all with that effort. Karim Benzema. Bergkamp. Will he shoot? The fans hope so. And a fine stop to turn the ball away. Vipers in a position of menace here. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Diaby. Really good challenge. Benzema. Released it nicely. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. The save was a good one. Let's see about the delivery. Still not clear. And I think the threat has been averted. Bergkamp. On to Benzema. Ruud Gullit. Well, high marks for that pass. And Dybala shunning width. Well, when all was said and done, he's failed to hit the target. Pedro Porro. And that is a below par pass. Dybala. Timo Werner, a very effective challenge put in. Beautiful pass. Looks as though he's alone in the centre. Can he finish here? Chance maybe. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Danjuma. Bruno Fernandes has it. The Vipers moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Oh, good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted. Well, the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? Looking for a teammate. Just can't get it past him. Ruud Gullit. Gullit. Zanetti. That's how to dispossess your opponent. Werner. Javier Zanetti. Oh, he's given the ball away. Tevez. Now with Benzema. The defenders know you can't really allow space like that. Tevez. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Timo Werner. And there goes the whistle, bringing to an end the first half here at the Allianz Stadium. And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. Well, nothing to split the two sides, but this move looks promising. Must take the lead here. Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. And the keeper has possession of it. What a magnificent pass. In it goes! The goal for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic. Bruno Fernandes has it. On to Diaby. Silva. And Messi carries it forward. What's he going to do from this position? Well, there's an example of how to press high up. Messi! And still an opportunity. And in the end, no damage done. Benzema. He'll take it away. He won the ball. Dybala. Benzema! Stopped a surefire goal. Tevez. Grimaldo. Now with Bon Pastor. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Going well. Lionel Messi. Messi! Well, it might still work out for them. Well, no way through in the end.
Well, as you can see from the stats, they've absolutely dominated the game. They've been good in possession, they've created chances, but they just haven't been clinical enough in front of goal, and that's the big problem. If they want to get back into the game, they've got to start taking some chances.
Yes, you definitely get that feeling as they go to work once more. Cutting it back. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point. point, and momentum is with them. So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Grimaldo. A real attacking intent from the Vipers. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Sonia Bonpastor. Now with Tevez. Chance to cross. And playing it back. Are they going to forge ahead? Well, what a stop it was.
Well, I have to say, that's a magnificent save. That's a top-class piece of goalkeeping.
Tevez! And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Ball from the keeper, and they'll come again. Grimaldo. William Saliba. And here's Saliba. And given away. Might work out. Great shot, Messi! Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Dennis Bergkamp. Grimaldo. And on to Bonpastor. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Well, here they are on the attack. Can they go on and win the game? But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Just 10 minutes remaining here. Grealish. Zanetti. On to Bergkamp. And reading it absolutely superbly. Grimaldo. And on to Tevez. Back with Tevez. Well read to ease the pressure. Timo Werner. And Messi in full control of the ball here. Oh, that's a fine save. And just flicked off the defender, so a corner coming up. And time for the change now. It could be up for grabs. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome.
Well, I thought that was game over. It's a great save from the keeper just to keep them in this.
Zanetti. Grealish has it. And we will have just one additional minute. And the defensive intervention there. Lionel Messi is positioned at the back post. And with that, the referee brings this contest to an end.